good afternoon. Thank you all for coming today. My name is Mr. Newman. This is Mr. Tula. For the last 3.5 months, we've been working with your students most nights. They've been working very, very hard, and we've been having a lot of fun. This is the first year that Mr. Tula and I have directed the middle school play, and your students have just been phenomenal. They took ownership very early on and made what we had to do very, very easy. So thank you for raising such wonderful children that we get to work with every day. It's been a lot of fun. When the performance is over, you guys are going to take just a moment to regain composure and things, and they will come out here to greet you. We prefer students and actors come out to you rather than you guys come to us back here. So they'll come say hello to you in a minute. We're going to pack things up, and you're free to wait here if you like for your students. We probably will be done a little before 3:30, so you're free to wait for them out here. Again, they've made this so much fun. They've made us very proud. We know they're going to make you very proud. So thank you again, and enjoy.
Thank you.
what you planned.
All right, on the double, back to the hideout. The alley? No way, I'm not going through the alley. It's much too scary there.
But Angie, that's where Ziggy lives.
You ever been there?
Well, no.
But anybody else?
Ziggy's always down at the hideout.
You see? No one's been to Ziggy's. That's because Ziggy's the only one big enough to walk through the alley and survive.
That's so rude!
I can't believe you just said that. Chrysler Building. Alley.
Thank you.
neighborhood, Avenue T. Following instructions, over.
I think that's him, boss.
Are you sure this time?
Yeah, sure. At least, I think so. I mean, I think I'm sure I'm sure. Louie, come in. Louie.
Give me those.
Big word plane. Requesting clearance for letting in the old neighborhood. Over.
That's him.
Big red plane, this is the tower. You're clear for landing. Final approach to empty lot next to the alley. Over.
Roger. Lot next to the alley. Over and out.
That's it. We've got him now. Broom, where are the others?
Here they are, boss. Monster Flower, did you hear?
Yeah.
That's right, Zach. It's Louie.
Louie?
Sure.
Tonight? Can't be. What do we do now?
Meow.
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
Chill out!
Well,
you heard the news. We've got the fix. Louie's coming in right now.
But tonight?
Yeah, boss. Tonight of all nights?
Won't it mess up the plans?
Oh, contraire, guys. Oh, contraire. Can you think of a better night?
Mouse is right. He'll never know I hit him.
We'll spring the trap as soon as he drops it.
And he's dropping right in the old neighborhood.
We'll have the laugh on Louie tonight for sure. All right, there's no time to lose. You guys know what to do.
No.
Broom, you give the signals. Two whistles when you see them. And three when you've gotten cornered. All right now, Zach, you'll get the fence. Broom, the trash can.
The trash can?
Ha ha.
Flower, you stick by the broom.
Ha ha yourself.
I'll cover the alley.
Ooh. Can I watch Ash's candy store?
Just stay out of sight. All right, let's get to it.
We've got a welcome for Louie.
Hey, hey, hey.
We've got a welcome for Louie. Hey, hey, hey.
That's him.
I see him.
He's coming.
Around here. Shadow.
other side of the neighborhood. Third building down.
Second. Oops.
Yeah. Second building. And then there's Cat. A black cat.
Yeah.
Followed us everywhere we went. And then there's Roberta. She's kind of cute.
Where are these people, Louie? These friends of yours?
Gee, I don't know.
Well, we don't either.
Just as I thought.
Your old neighborhood? Ha!
Gee, I thought I was in the right place. But everything looks so weird.
Weird? It's you that's weird. Man, you're not even dressed right.
Monster's right. If you want to be in this neighborhood, you gotta look like you belong in this neighborhood.
But I
don't think you understand, boss.
No, really, I mean...
Broom? Monster? Show them what we mean.
Hey, what are you doing? Wait a minute. Look at that tail. That's the cat. The black cat. Which means Broom must be Amy. And Angie.
Oh, man.
And Ziggy. And Roberta. Oh, I'm so embarrassed.
It's okay, Louie. She thinks you're cute, too.
You know, I really didn't recognize you guys.
Well, of course not. That is the point.
That's it, anyway.
Huh?
My little brother dressed up as second base last year.
Second base?
He looked great, but he didn't get much candy. He spent most of the night just
lying in front of our house.
Hey, guys. I'm going to trick-or-treat or not. I can fly all its way just to stand around, you know?
You're on. We've got a whole neighborhood to scare.
Let's head over to my old block.
Lou, I heard someone moved to your place.
Can't be.
Yeah, some new kid.
In my place? Hey, nobody takes my place.
I must be a real nerd.
Who is this kid anyway?
No one we know.
Or want to.
Yeah. I bet the kid is a geek.
I'll bet the kid is a freak.
It's like a thing that would sneak from under a rock.
Oh no! We got a loser on the block.
What can we do about this?
Steal his candy.
Why are we going to my house? What if we turn the house around here?
Is that the best house?
I bet he's really a thief.
I'll bet he's really a thief.
So where'd he give heebie-jeebies to Mr. Spock?
Oh no! We got a loser on the block.
Angie, you're scared of everything.
Next, we head over to Ziggy's.
good, guys?
I don't think it's a good idea.
I say it's a great idea. Let's see if we vote on it. Everyone who says it's a great idea, say aye.
Aye.
It's decided then.
I say nothing's decided.
We're going, and that's that. Onward to Ziggy!
Onward to Ziggy!
No,
no,
no! Trick-or-treating in my place.
Why?
Because there's no trick-or-treating in my place. There's nothing in my place. You don't know what it's like. Always making up excuses so your friends will never see me live. You don't know what it's like. What and what I'll say this time. What kind of reason can I give? Tonight at your place and you got jackal races. You got big boulder candy at your doors. But if you didn't have enough, she place you had that stuff. What would you feel about yours? Alright, so now you know. That's why you can't go. I'm keeping it inside, but now you know. Good. I'm satisfied.
Wait a minute, Ziggy. I have an idea. Julio, could your mom find that trunk we left behind?
Okay.
A big trunk with a broken latch?
Yeah, it was right behind the front door when we came in.
Come on, Ziggy, don't move a muscle.
What's he looking for? What's an old trunk got to do with Ziggy anyway?
I don't get it.
What is that? Bringing back the 80s. What is this thing?
Junk? Nothing but junk?
Hey, it suddenly seems one of our favorite toys as a kid.
So? other side of the alley.
That was you?
It wasn't Kennedy Airport Tower.
I don't know, Lou. I mean, this is really scary.
Angie?
It'll be okay, Ange. You can sit right up front with me. Come on, I've got a lot of work to do, and I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever you say, Captain.
Try anyway.
That's it.
You guys are really something.
Yeah.